Poetry for Charles Roach, revolutionary Black Toronto lawyer, one of the organizers of the first international festivals of poetry of resistance. Poetry may be to stand forth, stand firm, shoot from the hip, fire shots heard round the world. Poetry may be to hold back the Yankee fist, rip up the Yankee boot, wrestle empire to the ground, pin its arms behind its back, hold it in a headlock until it stopped dead in its tracks. Poetry may be to imperil imperialism,